What's wrong?
I just pricked myself.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Thank you.
James. Wait a minute. I'm kind of tired. It's just a hangover.
You should rest.
So comfy.
I'm gonna go look for her. For Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
James, I want to ask you something. What if... what if you can't find Mary? What will you do?
I haven't thought about that. Laura?
Huh? You know my name?
Eddie told me.
That big fat blabbermouth.
How do you know about Mary?
What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No, I won't.
I was friends with Mary. We met at the hospital. It was last year.
You liar! Laura, I...
Fine, don't believe me.
But last year, Mary was already... I'm sorry, Laura. Anyway, let's go. We can talk about this later. This is no place for a kid. There are all sorts of strange things around here. I can't believe you haven't even gotten a scratch on you.
Why should I? Wait, wait! There's something I gotta get!
Later, okay?
But it's really important!
What is it?
A letter from Mary.
Huh?
I wanna go get it, is that okay?
Yes, yes!
Hurry up!
Is it in there?
Yeah, in the back.
What are you doing, Laura?
It's further back in the desk.
Laura! What are you doing?
Ha ha! I tricked you.
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Huh? Do ya? What's the magic word?
Laura?
Okay, I guess it won't open it. I think I'll just leave you like this.
You snotty little brat! Open up!
Why, you...
Laura?
You fuckers!
James.